What is popping, my dudes? We're here for Full Metal Panic episode 10 of that Invisible Victory, y'all. We're here at the end of the intro at a minute and 30 seconds. We're starting right now. Damn, about to say you about to get sniped, motherfucker. You better watch yourself. Go ahead, yo. Wesley Snipes. Old ass. Got that P90 going in, yo. Yo, Sosuke. See, he trying to do something. You too weak, bro. Man, Sosuke's a beast. Oh, shit. Oh, nice. And the flames went out. Okay. Damn. Got the ammo. Got the gun. Said I killed him. Yeah, knew your name, shit. Coastal waters. That is beast. I would love to have a submarine like that, bro. Damn. Wow. That's what I'm saying. I was saying that before. I was like, yo, they're too loyal for that shit. Can't pay them, so they're gonna leave? Nah, they too damn loyal for that. Damn. Ooh, shit. Virus. Damn. Get that rest, girl. 6 hours of beastliness. Yeah, Tesla a monster, yo. I like me some Chittery, but I love me some Tesla. Shit. Damn, you can't sleep. Wow. Damn. Yeah, I understand. Shit. She lying. She couldn't get no damn sleep. Of the moon, what the fuck? No fuck you plan on going. Just die, nah. Polynesian sauce. Hell yeah, he searches for you. You know what I'm saying? Why wouldn't he? You can't disappear, girl. Oh shit. Said fuck that noise. Ooh, that saxophone, yo. Okay, you a swimming beast. So you know they had to show Chittery, you know what I'm saying? Have to show Tessa. This is what it is. Still feel awful. Dang, he's gonna run? Okay. Could have closed the door. Where's the dress? Thinking the same shit. Yo, a big ass goddamn motherfucker right there. You lucky as shit. Polynesia. Cause the heat is fucking real. He's like, I don't wanna hear the complaints, bitch. Man, so scared, stay on the ground. It's fucking guts. Fucking guts. You see that to that shit? I'm gonna spark this shit up. Rotten cock is a slut. Holy shit. Super fucking judge. This dude, yo. He said, bring your ass. He's out cold. That's what happens sometimes. He's been going ham. That's a hell of a statement. If a man's not covered in blood, sweat, and tears, what can he accomplish? Shit. Damn. Y'all know you never get away. Get the AS in front of you and shit. Gritting your teeth hard as fuck. Damn, it's going to drop him right there. Should go to hell. for your final 30 minutes. Damn. That's fucked up. Why do you keep setting up my boy, man? What the fuck?